Tomatoes in a Barrel, Part 2. This is the third day. I'm already seeing some good growth. I think I'm going to cut that one on the right down and plant it deeper. I was told that if you cut those stems off and plant it deeper, that it'll produce tomatoes quicker and more of them. So I think we're going to experiment with that one. All right, stay tuned.